In this video, I'll be showing you how to change the homepage and the default search engine in Internet Explorer 11. Now, while I am using IE 11, keep in mind that these steps may work in IE 10 or even IE 9. Alright, so the first thing that happens when I launch Internet Explorer is typically I get hit in the face with MSN. MSN is a very busy website, and some people like it, but me personally, the first thing I want to do is to get this monstrosity out of my face. So to do that, I have to first click the gear button in the top right. I'm just going to zoom in so you see it here, tools. So I click tools, and then I scroll down to options, internet options, and I'm going to click that. Now the first field that you see, it's actually the first field that's actually selected, is this one right here called homepage. It's fairly straightforward. Simply change this to Google. So I'm going to put HTTPS. Google.ca, the Canadian version, and S for secure, so it has higher security. I'm then going to click apply, and then I'm going to click OK. So this solves the home problem, and I can test that just by clicking the little house icon in the toolbar here. It goes straight to Google, much better. If I type a search, it goes to what I want, everything's cool. But what if I type something up here? I'm searching. Oh, look at that, it went to Bing. You know, Bing is not the worst, but personally, I'm a big fan of Google, so I definitely want this to be changed to Google. To achieve that, we have to click on the gear again. And here there's an option called Manage Add-ons. Click that option. On the left, you'll notice Search Providers. Second option. I'm going to click that. And here, all I see is Bing, of course. Now the solution is to locate the link at the bottom that's kind of not obvious, that's written find more search providers. That's what I'm interested in. Bottom left. I'm going to click that. Now on this page, they have a gallery which has different search options. So simply scroll and there's Google search. I'm going to click add. Okay, and I get a pop-up. Now this is important. I would like to use search suggestions from this provider. Notice the checkbox there? I'm going to leave that check because that is what I want. Okay, I'm going to add. Perfect. Now it's been added, but this is not totally clear. In any case, all I have to do now is close this window. And I have to close this as well, manage add-ons. And then I have to go back to the gear, back to manage add-ons, and back to the search provider section. Now I see that both Bing and Google are there. All right, but notice this, status default for Bing. That means that even if I try and type a search again, like I'm searching in the address bar, it's still gonna pop up Bing. So what I have to do now is left click Google, right click, set as default. Perfect. Now all I have to do is press close. And then I can try doing my search again. Ah, Google, much better. Now, to each their own, of course, if you like MSN or you like IE and things like that, that's fine. It's just that personally, I'm all about the Google. And so that's how you can configure Internet Explorer to have Google as the search engine and the homepage.